The class of 2021 is loaded with some big-time wideouts, and there were some ballers who were left off that deserved to be on the list, and this position is one of the most competitive in the country, and there really isn't much difference between the 10 selected. Starting off at number 10 is Athens Academy's four-star Deon Colsey. The former Notre Dame pledge is one of the toughest covers in the country because of his 6'4" frame and athleticism. He was selected on the All-State football team and was also an All-Area selection in hoops after averaging 19 points, 11 boards, and 4 steals a game. The first of three receivers from Florida checks in at 9, and it's Plant City's 4-star Mario Williams. He's a big-time threat to house it anytime he gets his hands on the rock, and he dropped his top 5 back in March, and it includes Oklahoma, LSU, Alabama, Georgia, and Florida. St. Joseph's Prep's 4-star Marvin Harrison Jr. is up next at 8, and the 2021 Ohio State commit helped lead the Philly Power to its second consecutive 6A state title last season. He made one of the most clutch catches in the semifinals on 4th down against Central Catholic to send the game to overtime, and they won 31-24. 2021 LSU commit JoJo Earl checks in at number 7, and he is one of two wide receivers from the Lone Star State. Earl is one of the most explosive playmakers in the country and helped lead Aledo to their 9th state title in school history, which broke the 11-man record of Texas. He accounted for over 2,000 total yards and 26 touchdowns while averaging nearly 15 yards a touch. The first of two wideouts from California is up next at 6, and it's St. John Bosco's 4-star Bo Collins. The 2021 Clemson commit played a huge role for the number one team in high school football last season. He's one of the top deep threats. He averaged nearly 25 yards per grab and had over 1,000 yards receiving and 14 TDs. The other receiver from the Golden State checks in at 5, and it's Menlo Atherton's 4-star Troy Franklin. He's one of the most well-rounded wideouts and just dropped his top 6 earlier this month. That includes LSU, Alabama, Oregon, USC, Washington, and Arizona State. The second of three players from the Sunshine State is up next at 4, and it's Booker T. Washington's 5-star Ja'Cory Brooks. He helped lead the Tornadoes to their first state title since 2015 last season, hauling in 98 receptions for nearly 1,300 yards and 17 touchdowns. North Shore Shadrick Banks checks in at number 3, and a lot of people forgot how big time the 2021 Texas A&M commit was because he missed a lot of time during his junior season, but as a sophomore, he helped lead the Mustangs to a spot at number 1 in the final excellent 25 rankings. Banks had 60 grabs for 1,300 yards and 17 touchdowns, and expect a monster senior season with 2021 Virginia Tech commit Demetrius Davis under center. The third wideout from Florida is up next at 2, and it's 2021 Alabama commit Ajayi Hall. He's one of the most dynamic playmakers in high school football and has the perfect combination of size and speed. He recently enrolled at Bloomingdale High School, and expect a huge senior campaign for the 4-star receiver. The number one wideout on the list is 5-star Emeka Egbuka. He was named our Junior Player of the Year after balling out for over 2,200 all-purpose yards and 35 touchdowns. He also had 8 interceptions and helped lead the Sentinels to their first state title game appearance in school history.